it was a big deal when we were talking about it. And the whole way in, I knew we were going to go, like, okay, we have to sort of reboot Batman, figure out what this new Batman's going to be. And weirdly, we settled on, not weirdly, but I think for us, we settled on an older Batman, a Batman who had been around for like 20 years and Ben did an amazing job.
She really encouraged me to, like, you know, to follow.